Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy VJ Saddles on Street Vibes, and I'm here on the streets with MC Blepo, the Blepo comedian. Wow, today we're talking on the issue of disrespect in the industry, or we call it disrespect in the industry. Let's talk on the issue of Wizkid and Twobaba. You know, Wizkid and Twobaba met in a show, and the way Twobaba, the way Wizkid reacted to Twobaba, people have been talking on it online that Wizkid has did a disrespect act to Twobaba. So, and I'm here with a great entertainer, and we have a discussion to discuss on it. My brother, now, concerning the issue of Wizkid and Twobaba, what do you see to it? For Wizkid to react like that to Twobaba?
There are some things me I will not say, because I'm not on their league. I'm a comedian, event MC. Maybe there's another ethics that is guiding their own music. That maybe the more you go in the music industry, maybe that thing could give you ego. But with my own belief, as per the comedy line, a boss is a boss. Like anybody you met in the game, anybody, for example, even if it's from your local area, anybody that is feeding you with that news, and that news is making you prosper. For the fact that he's not prospering, our ways are different. But the fact that Two-Face is one of Africa's legend, and you are going outside, you are going viral, doesn't mean it's your own. A son to go further than his father. We know you, we don't know your father.
But are you now bringing out that what Wizkid did is right? Or are you saying
what he did is wrong? Oh no, there's this thing that honor does. You know, if you place honor before anything, your days will be long and your days will be blessed. But some people think is what is in your account now, that is, if you are full of honor on the norms, normally you can never be cursed.
But my dear brother, in this industry that we are you trying to tell me that we guys meeting each other with these bosses, are we not colleagues? Can't we share same thing? Are you saying there should be that kind of that big respect for these people? What are you bringing
up? Let me come from my own side. You see, when it is in comedy industry, normally almost all the comedians are humble. Normally almost all the funny comedians are humble. The ones that are not funny, they will be bragging all those. In our own lane, there's much on the respect. The comedian can see you from anywhere, prostrate to you, it will be like whining. But even though he's whining you, you'll be accepted. You'll be like this. But
That means you're saying that there should be that respect in the industry.
There should be respect. Even if you are traveling out, because for comedians now, there are more shows that will go to that. You don't know this guy, you don't know who is who. You know, until you become a national something, like a national celebrity. But shows there are some, you don't know some comedians, they don't know you. But the fact that you are meeting them for the very first time, you should give them the respect, the accolades that well. If this is your 33.
Alright. If you are Twobaba, how will you feel on that issue?
Let me say,
if you're boss in the lane and you're kind of a guy,
just
did that kind of action, how will you feel?
How will I feel? I'm Twobaba.
How will you feel?
I stretched my hand first, then
before you shake the hand.
If not for the public, I'll slap him.
So that's your view to this. That's what you do.
Elders, even it's risky no more Yoruba. Excuse me, sir. A good Yoruba, you like them. Excuse me.
Wow.
You should off all the cameras, slap him. Say don't do that again. Yeah, come. Yeah, shake me again.
All right. I get that from you, MC Blepo. All right, it's a privilege having you right here. So we have some entertainers out there. What's your advice for them concerning this kind of issue? What do you have for them?
Okay, as an entertainer,
how we should talk on you? Young rising stars, they're out there. Because we can't call Wizkid a young rising star.
You know,
he's a star already.
It's a disrespect.
So what's your advice for?
Me saying Wizkid should. I'm sorry, Wizkid. I know you're a boss. Who am I?
All right. What's your advice?
All right. To all upcoming entertainers, should learn to honor anybody you meet in the game. For the fact that you meet someone in the game, that person, you know something, one or two things ahead of you. You should honor the person. The person is going far, he's not going far, just honor the person. And most people that you are even honoring themselves, they are not even waiting anymore. Everybody is doing So just honor the person.
All
forget right. ego. What thing you don't do, you be king for 132. Travel to another place, you'll be up coming back. You'll be very humble.
Alright, so, all right. Very much happy to hear that from you, MC Lepo. So far on the street vibes with VJ Saddles, my guest is there, who am I talking about?
All right.
Lepo the comedian.
Yeah.
And I hope you enjoyed the discussion very well.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much for watching so far. This is VJ Saddles, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We love you.
Put down your dagger and put down your gun. If a brother test you, brother man, make you burn. We say you be slacker, brother, make you go your way. Cause what you and I want to say is trouble not a pain. Man, fashy evil, push the devil to the floor. Take all the evil and throw them out of the door. If you don't look for trouble, trouble no go come your way. But even if trouble come your way like that, make it safe.